Hey, how's going on? Alisa here. So in this video, I'm going to share with you how to add your Facebook pixel in your HBA funnel builder. And on the same note, I will share, you know, a quick tips about Facebook pixels. So guys, stay tuned.
Okay guys, let's get started. So this is the HBA funnel builder, right? And all we need to do is to grab the Facebook pixel and, you know, install it. Install it just right here or on the thank you page. But it's good practice to use your pixel on the thank you page, because if it's, you know, usually on a Facebook ads, right? So people are seeing the ads, you know, they're, you know, maybe they are curious, you know, so and we don't want to remarket to those people, you know. So we want to remarket to people who opt in here, right? So so basically in our thank you page. Real quick, we'll grab the Facebook pixel. All we need to do is to go to Facebook, right? So first of all, if you want to create an ad, you need a Facebook page and an ad manager account, right? So now the question is where to grab the Facebook pixel. So you have two options. So you can go here, click on business settings, or you can come just right here and go to business settings. So either way, right? So we click on business settings, then second step is to click on data sources, right? And then the last step, the pixel, where we can of course add a new pixel here, which is like a code, right? It's a code, you know. You name the pixel whatever you want, and you know which website, and just continue, you know, and so on. So once you'll get your pixel code, it's a good practice to put it on you know, on a notepad, right? So you have your pixel just white, you know, save, right? So then all we need to do, you know, is just grab the pixel, right? So grab the pixel and we'll go to our funnel here, right? So in the HBA funnel builder, so what we can do here is go here on the funnel settings, we click on that, and on top we have the custom code, right? So we'll click on the custom code. So as you can see here, we have two big areas here. So the first one, you know, the global custom code, right? So global, right? So basically if you put your code right here, Facebook pixel will track every pages, right? So it's something you can do, right? If you want to do, please go ahead, just place your pixel here and save. But in my case, what I want to do, I want to remarket to people who like they land on my thank you page. So I will quickly grab the thank you page. I go here on funnel, and this is the thank you page right here. I click on that, and all I need to do is to go on funnel settings right here, and then, you know, custom code, right? And then the page, just right here, the page, you know, the page head, and I paste. Okay, let's see, control V, yeah, I paste the code and save, right? And okay, so basically it's also a good practice to install the Facebook pixel helper. It will help to see if really your pixel on your pixel is on that page, you know, if it's working properly. So as we can see, we have the page view here, so you know the pixel is already working, right? So you know, we can even look at the exact URL. See, let's see here, pixel code, show location. As you can see, it's the our thank you page here. So it means it's really working, right? So each time that a person land here, those pixels will fire up and they will gather the data, you know. So yeah, so that's you know, a very simple task to do, right? So okay guys, I hope you have fun value in this short video, and I will say see you on the next one.